behind if you want to have a look.
Who's in Jean here? Is this your room?
Is this a room
you aspire to? Sorry? I was just talking to whoever's in here.
Mm-hmm. The one that got you.
Like wanted to do it.
Outside. Gotcha.
Feels like him. What's your name, Jeremy? Kid as well. They're so young, boys. This is the opposite of course, this is one of his children, but it's not, it's probably maybe 17.
The thing of it though, they sent in here and that's basically went from there. Do what we tell you to do. Is there anything you could do to let us know that you're here? Can you knock on something?
Mm-hmm. Could you move some of the objects in this room? Could you close that drawer on the desk or move on the spoons? Anything you can do. If you need our help with anything.
What's that? Loud knock. In here.
That was this. Just move. Want to lean? Shift in my way.
Right. Gotcha. This one. Yeah. Gotcha.
Oh, as soon as I asked out, it's freaking broken. It's gone. Damn it. It's very. Not very depressed. Not. But certainly not very happy about being here. More like more homesick than depressed.
Gotcha. Right.
They seem to have moved out of that room now, don't they?
Yeah, can do. Give it a look.